day, the first Monday of every month. Every floor scrubbed, every chair dusted. A perfectly awful day, every bed without a wrinkle. Every hair combed on 97 orphans. Poor Jerusha Abbott has to bear the brunt of it all. Poor Jerusha Abbott, the oldest orphan in the John Grier Hall. A perfectly awful day, the trustees come to visit, taking tea breaks, having reports written. They hurry away in the night for houses in the city, and I watch them with 97 orphans. Poor Jerusha Abbott, never breaking free of this place. Poor Jerusha Abbott, the oldest orphan in the John Grier Hall. Little Tommy Dillon comes singing up the stairs. Jerusha Abbott, you are wanted in the office, and you better hurry up. Who wants me? Mrs. Abbott in the office, and I think she's really mad. Where did I go wrong? Were the sandwiches not thin enough? Were there shells in the nut cakes? Where did I go wrong? Did a lady visitor see the hole in Susie Hawthorne's stocking? I hurry to the office. The long lower hall is quite dark. One last trustee is leaving through the big front door, his arm raised, waving to the automobile in the drive. A perfectly awful day, a silhouetted figure, tall and gangly, shrouded in the darkness. I cannot see his face, but the headlight in the driveway cast a shadow, sharp against the wall, looking like a daddy long legs, the biggest one that I had ever seen. A creeping, crawling daddy long legs, and it makes me laugh. On this awful day, me, Jerusha Abbott, the oldest orphan in the John Grier.